This is a true story. It happened to a friend of mine. His name was Brian McGee. Brian lived in a quiet house in a quiet town in the middle of America. But one day, when he discovered that his entire family was completely ignoring him for no apparent reason, he became very alarmed. And being open to curiosity, Brian wanted to get to the bottom of it. Even his own mother didn't show any regard that he was around. It was as if he had completely disappeared. Finally, after a lot of thought, Brian came to the conclusion that he must be Chameleon Man. He could blend into his environment at any time. Brian set to work, developing and exercising his newfound superpowers, until he was completely convinced that nothing would be able to stop him. One unfortunate night, Brian and his family were in for a big surprise when two strange men came to the door asking if they could speak with Brian. It turns out they were from the Boston Mental Asylum and were going to take him away. Was a true story. Some say Brian escaped from the Boston Mental Asylum a few years after he was captive. But I don't believe that because Brian wasn't really Chameleon Man, was he?